Hello guys, and welcome to a Splatoon video where I will be playing some Splatoon, but this is a tutorial on how to beat DJ Octavio. I'm doing this specifically for one of my friends. Sorry my camera isn't that good. I'm doing what I can. So yeah, let's jump right into the boss battle. So we are here. Let's get the boss number 5. Let's finish this, the Octobot King. Krabby cakes. Dude, I'm gonna beat Squid and Lily. I have this gun fully upgraded, which helps a lot. I'm gonna turn this volume down just a notch. Beat up those guys. Shoot the fists when they come at you. That'll knock Mr. Octavio back. Just advance. Make sure you're never disturbed. Because that can just cause you problems. Boss battle a bunch of times. I'm pretty familiar with it. Just make sure you keep your rank level high. When these things come out, make sure you're ready to hit them. Make sure you have enough. You have to knock both fists back, or else he comes back again. Also, hit the armor where it appears. Because you're gonna need it. You don't know how many times I would have died because I was wearing armor. Make sure you ink what's around you as soon as one hits him, he's gonna launch another. Hey, kind of is not. have to take away your Krabby Cakes. Do it! I am missing the song. Oh, no. Guys, it's not, like, horrible. It's not so horrible if you don't get the fists in time. Have luck. Good armor. I would have died twice. Always be aware. Never hurt your games. You need that extra room. Don't let those do not let them touch the ground. As I said before, if they hit the ground, enemies come out of them, and they're a real pain to kill. Especially in the final boss. But stomp you into oblivion, that's the last part. And if one of those thingies crash, it's not the end of the world. All you have to do is just clear the ankle around you and you're good. That's how you do it. That's how you do it, guys. If you were wondering, that is it on this Splatoon video. If you do want me to do more of these types of videos, then like, comment, and subscribe to Piston Gaming, and I will make more videos like this, more gaming. My name is Sticky Piston Gaming after all. So anyway, yeah, see you next time, and goodbye.